little song of a flower that now droops and dead. Yet dearer to me, yes, than all of its mates, though each holds aloft its proud head. Was given to me by a girl that I know. Since we've met this, I've known no repose. Is dearer by far than the world's brightest star, and I call her my wild Irish rose. My wild Irish rose, the sweetest flower that grows. You may search everywhere, but none can compare with my wild Irish rose. My wild Irish rose, the dearest flower that grows. And someday for my sake, she may let me take the bloom from my wild Irish. They may sing of their roses, which by other names would smell just as sweetly, they say. But I know that my rose would never consent to have that sweet name taken away. Her glances are shy whene'er I pass by the bar where my true love repose. And my one wish has been that someday I may win the heart of my wild Irish rose. My wild Irish rose, the sweetest flower that grows. You may search everywhere, but none can compare with my wild Irish rose. My wild Irish rose, the dearest.